No, stay away.
Mr. Bradley, come on, sir.